Can you tell me how it feels to have your work on display in the Mass College of Art?
Pretty cool. I mean, it's a good way to express yourself without actually doing it allegedly, without doing it illegally. I mean, it's good for other people to see it. Like, not the public, but